She drops her with a clothesline. And here we go. Oh, fatal four-way action is underway.
Yeah, but these competitors will have their hands full, Cole. In a fatal four-way, you have to have your head on the swivel at all times.
A dizzying drop for sure. Cravat locked in. Neckbreaker! I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
Got the leg.
Dragon screw!
That'll tear your knee up.
She goes for the cover. She's not done yet.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
The challenger's taking on some offense, though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Yeah, but I don't think it's time to be concerned for her yet, Cole. She seems to have plenty of fight left in her.
But it's still early here, guys. It's gonna take a whole heck of a lot more than this to keep her down.
Twisted. She's targeting the arm now. Oh, and she gets out of the way. Takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating.
No!
Showing some quickness there.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Look at her go.
Oh, man. The champ on the defensive now. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
She may be in over her head here, guys. I mean, she's taken quite a beating so far.
She goes for the cover.
Since there are no disqualifications in a fatal four-way match, a superstar has to be aware of the fact that if they're in an elimination fatal four-way match, someone who was eliminated can come back for retribution, and it's all leaked.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Myron, you touched on something earlier that's worth repeating. If you're a superstar competing in a fatal four-way elimination match and a competitor is eliminated, they can look to settle a score and affect the outcome of the match later. That's always a possibility in a fatal four-way match because of the no disqualification stipulation.
Michael, that's what I like to call an occupational hazard. We saw an example of that in 2016 during the fatal four-way elimination match to determine the number one contender for the WWE Championship. The Miz was eliminated from the match, but let's say he had a major influence on the outcome of the contest. Just ask Dean Ambrose.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Oh, what a kick. Ah, kick.
Nasty kick.
We've seen this before. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
She got her good there.
Future shock!
Here's her chance. Such incredible impact.
We got a cover. Using her feet here. I think she's trying to prove a point here. On a brutal boot. The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. It looks to me like the champ has her. What a shot to the back.
Got all of that one, that's for sure.
Absolutely punishing.
She's able to get out of the way there. The challenger in some big trouble here. Clearly, momentum is not on the side here in this fatal flip. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me.
The champ's in a real bad place right now. They tapped out. It's all over. Well, it wasn't literally fatal, but it was pretty close. Take a look.
when any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff. I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
And that's a huge tap-out victory there.
There's no way around it. When you're locked in a submission move like that, your only choice is to tap out.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.